77 magazine.
Yes, sir.
It's so fun.
Yes, sir.
It's a pretty long production. It was going to be some bird. All up down east to see Lord, you know, just everybody. John Harper.
You want to do that?
I have a bunch of old ones. I'm getting ready to throw out there.
Thank you.
joints or you feel it.
It's the, it's everything. I haven't played for a week or more.
Oh, I see.
Wow. We got snowed out of several things and then we didn't go Sunday. And,
that's a long time for you folks.
It is.
Well, probably.
Has it cabin fever?
No, I've been busy. I've been busy.
Been digging mud up today.
You in the garden already?
Well, I got one big bucket full of weeds out, yeah.
Wow.
But, yeah.
Isn't that too wet?
I got a little 3-pointed digger.
Uh-huh.
And, you know, and
she's
bucket.
Crazy like that.
Hush. Up against the house where the
sun
hits the bread. They're happy little weeds, aren't they?
Yeah.
You gotta get that buggers. That little fine stuff that's got seeds and they shoot sideways. If you don't get rid of them, they're everywhere. Ooh, I got several more buggers for them to get up here. What's the name of that mess? Do you know?
I don't know.
You know what I mean?
I do, yeah. Little tiny.
Little flower. You look pretty then next to the seeds.
Yeah.
They blow by the wind. They're not chosen.
The weed of the year.
I need to get a little water
first. I haven't seen any weeds in your eggs.
Really?
I must be hiding
down where it's been. Oh, man, it's going to be bad. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, we don't start corralling them early. They're going to be way up here.
Yeah, that's got a strange color. Yeah, go a little later than that. But they've got
John Cockle, yes. Where, which nursing homes?
I guess
apparently is so upset he was more sick.
Well, they don't want to be number.
They changed your name to these things many times.
It's like really, really mad.
He's an angry young man. He is 76.
Oh, boy. It was a very good tragedy.
They ain't talk, and it's just hard.
I think that might be angry, too.
And we don't know what. He could be angry at everything. As Helen said, it was like he's in a bad dream and he can't wake up from.
Yeah, that's what it feels like.
That's probably what it feels like. Mm-hmm.
5 cents.
He has 10,078 records.
Oh, holy.
And he has equipment to play everything that was ever recorded.
He has one album he paid $1,250 for.
Now, do you suppose he's able to take any of that and put that on the records with him there? Do you have them?
2 years.
Yeah, well, it'd be stolen if he did. We can't get a personal cologne if they won't take it in the middle of the night, you know.
But you know what he said one time? He said he never locked his house because there were only 4 or 5 people that would want what he had, and he knew where to find all of them.
Oh, that changed over the years, though.
Probably.
Yeah. Ray's got it. I reckon he's got a key in his house. He put 26 windows in it, you know. Those double hung windows. He fixed his attic. It could be a whole family of Chinese living up there right now for all I know.
So his house is empty now?
Oh, it's got a daughter and a boyfriend and 3 dogs and a cat.
Oh, I'm glad somebody's living here.
Maybe. No problem. We don't know.
She got a hot water heater put in. It cost $600.
Folk song singers high speedy death next lady. Some of those.
Oh. Is that hell?
That was something else. Man, that was good.
You knew anything from practice. You sure? Well.